Florida Highway Patrol is looking for a driver who hit and killed a bicyclist in Port Richey. This weekend, a 45-year-old man from Hudson was hit on Scenic Drive north of Jasmine Boulevard. Investigators believe the driver was in a 2014-2015 Kia Sorento in a red or maroon color. Now, the car should have a right front end damage and possible damage on the right side. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.